What is up, everybody? If you're looking for the meat and potatoes of this post, I'm gonna kill time here for about 30 to 45 seconds. So just zoom forward to the first minute, and whoever's on by then, I'm gonna share some thoughts I've got. Ryan Montgomery, what's up, buddy? So the purpose of this post, I'm kind of putting myself out here, you guys. I'm wanting to get some opinions. As you can see, I put a kind of a description on the right side, which you can kind of get the nuts and bolts of what we're going after here. But basically, I'm realizing that, when it comes to real estate and what consumers are looking for and what we're sharing with people or our clients, I'm realizing that a lot of the value seems to be kind of getting lost in translation. What I mean by that is, you can go on anyone's news feed, you can see a bunch of property listings, you can see just real estate news, but may not be really applicable or maybe even really congruent with what you need or what matters to you, what information is clogging up your news feeds. And so I just wanted to put myself out there as a business leader, as a real estate professional, but also just as like a new dad, a husband. And I'm realizing that there's a lot of failures that I'm quickly moving through, that some of them, are quick and fast and I bounce back from. Others cost a lot, and are really challenging. And I thought, the more that I can really tell the story well of some of the things that have helped me to bounce back from just setbacks or things that I'm wrestling through as an individual and as a leader, I thought that might be helpful to any of you guys in your journey, where you're at. So I want to throw some ideas out. This is my journey of coming from contribution, and if any of you guys would maybe send me a personal message or even comment below as to, things or lessons that you're going through, or even maybe your own failure journey that you'd love to compare stories in or have value added in. I honestly, I was thinking about it. I was sharing with my team, like, what's the real value that I could bring to people as a leader? I don't want to be presumptuous and assume that everybody actually wants to hear from me, but I do know that there's certain things that I've had to learn that were really hard, that cost me a lot. And I feel like if I could think of one thing that I feel like I really have done more consistently and maybe even, dare I say, better, if I may be so bold, than most of the people that I run with or that are maybe even my age group, it is just simply that I've failed really hard, and I've failed way faster than most, and perhaps even way more often than most. When I look back, really, it's been about almost a decade now that I've been running my own businesses, whether it be in the contracting industry to now, service industry being in real estate. So anyways, I wanted to get your guys' opinion. I started this process with my team just last month. We started talking about, what we call our failure journals. What are the big lessons that we can take away from the last 4.5 years of growing a real estate business? Closing over 350 transactions in the last 4.5 years has obviously taught us a lot on that practical side of things. But in the midst of that, also, what are some of the lessons that come along the way in balancing being a husband, being a new papa in the last 4 months? Obviously, yesterday I was sending videos out with Maisie. This one's just me, so it's not as fun. But balancing that within the real estate business, balancing key friendships, and then also health in a stressful work environment. These are all like really costly lessons that I feel like some of them I'm very much in progress on. Others I'm just have yet to journey on. But I think that the other element is we're learning a lot too, even my wife and I, on not just the nuts and bolts of real estate transactions, but also investing, creating passive income, flipping properties, all that stuff, both in people I help and stuff we do for ourselves. So I just wanted to get your guys' opinion. If after I'm going to post this video up, but if you guys want to just send me some private messages or even comments on, hey, here's some things that I would see value in it. I'd love to hear more about work-life balance, or what's that look like for you? I'd love to hear more about, maybe it is real estate. Maybe you want to know more about transactional stuff or buying, selling, flipping, holding properties, all that stuff. I just wanted to kind of make myself an open book to everybody today, going a little bit outside of the mold, post on social media. I know I haven't been doing this enough, is what I'm told. And just wanted to check in with everybody. Hope you guys are having a great Thursday, and hope to hear from you guys, get some feedback. If I end up getting some traction with this and, maybe getting some good feedback, I'm gonna probably be posting some kind of video once every week. So talk to you guys soon. Bye.